Hello everyone, welcome to 8th standard second language English. Okay children, are you ready with your pen, paper and textbook? Okay, let's start the new lesson, 5th lesson of your 8th standard second language English, that is the swan and the princess. The swan and the princess, right? So as we know, every unit has starts with one listening passages, right? Every lesson has a listening passage. So in the same way, for 5th lesson we have a beautiful listening passage. Let's have look into it, and then afterwards we will come into the lesson. Okay my dear children, please open the textbook page number 171. Okay, this is just a relative paragraph passage given to the lesson, introductory listening passages to the particular units or lessons. Okay, let's have the listening passage number 5 related to the lesson number 5. What is the name of the lesson? The Swan and the Princess. Once to the court of a king, okay, I am reading the passage, listen it carefully, okay. It will help you to read when your turn comes. Once to the court of a king came two women with a baby seeking justice. What happened one day? The two men came to the court of a king. Court here refers to a palace of the king, right? Court, Rajanasthan, right? The two women came with a baby. Women two, baby only one. They came to the king, court of a king for seeking. Seeking means they came to the court of king for justice. They need justice. Each of them, them here refers the two women. Both of them are claimed that she was the real mother, and so she alone had the right to own and look after it. What is happening here? The two women came to the court, and what they are arguing before the king? Both we have a right to look after that baby. That baby belongs to me. She says it belongs to me. She says it belongs to me. Both are claiming their rights about that baby. When the king heard this complaint of the two women, right? What were they? They had a right to own and look after the baby. Both are claiming their right towards that baby. When the king heard this, the king looked at the minister. The king confused. So every king has his own ministers. Some ministers are very intelligent, as we all know, in the court of Krishnadevaraya, right? He had a very good ministers to solve this kind of problems. And Akbar is also having a very good Birbal minister, right? Same way, whenever problems comes, the king used to go with their ministers, right? In the same way, when he heard this complaint of the two women, the king looked at the minister. Hello my dear minister, like this, he looked at his minister. When the king looked at his minister, what the minister did? He stood up, right? Look, the look, only the look itself an order, right? How the ministers are going to understand the signs of the king, right? Just the king was signing. Yeah. When the king orders like this, everyone has to keep silence, right? Like this. Saddu. Like this. By raising his hand, just he was only signing. So such a power the king had in those times. The king looked at the minister. After that, when the king looked at the minister stood up and addressed the woman. So now who is going to address the woman? the minister. The minister is saying something to the woman. Both of you say the child is yours. Now, whose words are these? The minister. The minister said the woman, both, you both are saying, right? The child is yours. ಇಬ್ಬರು ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೀರಿ ಮಗು ನಿಮ್ದು ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ದ ಬೇಬಿ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್. ಬೇಬಿ ಮಗು ಬೇಬಿ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್. ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕಟ್ ಟು ಕಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್. ದ ಬೇಬಿ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟೂ. ಮಗುವನ್ನ ಅರ್ಧ ಭಾಗವಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಲಾಗುತ್ತದೆ ರೈಟ್. ಅರ್ಧ ಭಾಗ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಮಗುನ. ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಅಂಡ್ ಈಚ್ ವುಮನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೇಬಿ. ನಿಮ್ಮಿಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಅರ್ಧ ಮಗುನ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಈಚ್ ವುಮನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೇಬಿ ರೈಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮನ್ ರೆಡಿಲಿ ಅಗ್ರೀಡ್. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಟೂ ವುಮೆನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮನ್ readily agreed. When the minister said like this, we are going to cut the baby into two parts and we are giving to half of the baby each one right. When the first woman heard these words of the minister, she readily agreed right. You think of this one right, my dear children. But the second woman said, look at here, the second woman said, I don't want to go by your suggestion. No. I am not ready to accept your suggestion. I am not permitting. I am not wishing. I don't want to go with your suggestion. You may give the baby to that woman. If you want to give the baby to that woman, you give it. You give her. But don't cut the baby. Right? You may give the baby to that woman. What that woman is saying, that don't cut the baby. I am not ready to accept your decision. I am going to permit myself that you may give the baby to that woman, but don't separate it. Don't cut the baby. Right? If you cut, what happens? It is going to die. That's it. Do you know what the minister decided, my dear children, after this? Do you know what the minister decided? This is the most important term here, right? See how the ministers are intelligent in those days. Yes, he ordered that. After this, listening the replies of the woman, right? The minister ordered that the baby be handed over to the second woman. The baby be handed over to the second woman. And the first woman be punished. Look at the order of the minister. Right? What is the order? The baby should be given to the second woman. Who said? You did not cut the baby. You may give the baby to that woman. So, for that woman, the minister ready to give the baby. After that, see here. And the first woman be punished. The woman who readily agreed to split the baby into parts, two parts. Right? Why? What do you understand, my dear children, by this? The wisdom of the minister. Right? Okay, I will come to the questions part. You listen, you know? You listen the passage, you know? Now, your teacher says the passage. Yes, I read it. Listen to it. Then answer the following questions in the beginning of the lesson. They are given. Questions are given in the beginning of the lesson. Right? Look at here. What is the first question? So you have to answer at home. I am going to understand the meaning of the questions only. What did each woman say? Yes. What did each woman claim? A ibburu mahileyaru enanna claim antu madidru. ಯಾವ ಹಕ್ಕನ್ನ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರು. ವಾಟ್ ಇಡ್ ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್. ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಏನು ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು? ವಾಟ್ ಇಡ್ ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್? ವೈ ಡ್ ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ವುಮನ್ ಆಫರ್ಡ್ ದ ಬೇಬಿ ಟು ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಶಿ ಹರ್ಡ್ ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್? ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ನ ಮಾತನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿದ ಮೇಲೇನೆ ಎರಡನೇ ಹೆಂಗಸು ರೈಟ್ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಹೆಂಗಸಿಗೆ ಬೇಬಿಯನ್ನು ಕೊಡಿ ಅಂತ ಯಾಕೆ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದು? ಹೌ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್? ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಲೇಟರ್. ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್. ಹೌ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್? ಒಂದು ಸರಿಯಾದ ನಿರ್ಧಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಮಂತ್ರಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಬಂದ? ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್? ದ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಗೇವ್ ಯು ನೋ? ಎಸ್, ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಗಿವನ್, ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವುಮನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಪನಿಶ್ಡ್, ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ವುಮನ್ ವಾಸ್ given the baby. For that woman, the baby was given. You know, this was the decision by the minister. How did he come to that conclusion? This is what you want to really know. Yes. Behind this, the minister understood that no mother, look at your married children, when the minister said, we are going to split the baby into two parts and each part will be given to each woman. When he said, right, the first woman readily agreed. Look at here. The first woman readily agreed. In this situation, no real mother would like to kill that baby. Right? For that purpose, the second woman, who was actually the real mother of the baby, she said, no, don't cut the baby. She did not want to kill it. Okay? You want her child to be alive. That is why she said, you hand it over to the baby to that woman. She did not permit baby to be killed, to be cut. So the minister understood that the second woman will be the real mother. That is why he gave the baby to the second woman. And the first woman who readily agreed, that is my, what was her intention? Her intention is to kill the baby, right? She wanted that baby to be dead. That is why indirectly she is trying to kill the baby. That is why she should be punished. This is the wisdom, right? How clever the minister was, how he used his intelligence here in this way. So many cases were solved by the ministers of the king. In the same way, in this lesson we are also going to see the same kind of intelligence will be used by the minister. How we are going to see what complaint comes up in this lesson here, how the minister is going to solve it. Let's see in the lesson, the swan and the princess. Right? Here we have two options. One is the swan and the second thing is the princess. Princess, what do you mean the princess? Yes? Rajkumara, the son of the king, who is going to be came after the king, who is going to be came to the power after the retirement of the king or his father, right? That is called princess, Raja Kumara, right? Swan, swan here refers to a Hamsa, right? A white aquatic bird which had a long neck, right? Raja Hamsa, Hamsa Pakshi, right? This one, these two things are very important. This is what I am going to say is correct conclusion. Last, the minister come to the correct conclusion that the second woman will be the real mother. As she was the real mother of the child, she did not want to be, she did not want the baby to be killed or the baby to be cut. That's what it said. So, on the basis of that, the minister come to the correct conclusion. Let's see what kind of case is going to become in front of the king and how the minister in this lesson is going to be solved. Okay, let's enjoy the lesson, the swan and the princess today. My dear children, it's a folk play.
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಲೆಸನ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಬೈ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಫೋಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ಒಂದು ಜಾನಪದ ನಾಟಕ ಜಾನಪದ ಆಟ ರೈಟ್ ಹೂ ಓನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಬರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಅನ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹೂ ಓನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಬರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಅನ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಬರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಒಂದು ಪಕ್ಷಿ ಅಥವಾ ಪ್ರಾಣಿ ಇದು ಯಾರದು ಹೂ ಓನ್ಸ್ ಓನರ್ ಓನರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಮನೆಯ ಮಾಲೀಕ ಅಂತಲ್ವಾ ಹಾಗೆ ಈ ಪ್ರಾಣಿ ಅಥವಾ ಪಕ್ಷಿಯ ಯಾರದಿದ್ದು ಯಾರು ಇದರ ಮಾಲೀಕರು ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಕ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಯಾರು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಕ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಕ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರಿಯಲ್ ಓನರ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಲುಕ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಇಟ್ One who catches, is he the real owner? Or one who took care of it, one who is going to take care of it, is he the real owner? To understand this, yes, to understand this, read the following play. Play means here, it is a drama, natka, right? Play which deals with an incident in the life of Siddhartha. Yes, Siddhartha. Main character comes up here. Siddhartha, right? Who is here? Siddhartha, prince of Kapilavastu. Who was his father? Suddhodana, right? Suddhodana, king of Kapilavastu. Okay. Siddhartha's life is very important. One of the things I will tell you about. I hope you will really enjoy this play. Okay, let's start. Some very important characters here in this play. The first character is Suddhodana. Who was Suddhodana? King of Kapilavastu. Kapilavastu is a kingdom. It's a state. Who was the king of that state? Suddhodana. And Siddhartha was the real son, is the son of Suddhodana, the king of Kapilavastu. So that is why his title is given. Prince of Kapilavastu, Kapilavastuvina Rajakumara. Appa Kapilavastuvina Rajanadre, Maga Kapilavastuvina Rajakumara. And Devadatt. Devadatt, who is Devadatt? Siddhartha's cousin. Right? Siddhartha's cousin brother. And the god. In the king's court, there were so many gods to serve the king. In the same way, the last one, the chief minister. Right? Very important character here. That is why I have written last. The chief minister, Mukhyamantri. In our state cabinet, there is one chief minister and other subordinate ministers are also there. You help to help the minister to rule the state, to administrate the state. In this way, here, the chief minister and other four and four other ministers of the king, Rajana, Mukhyamantri, Matto, Itare Nalka Jana Mantri Gritare. So, these are the very important characters of the play. Okay, let's start the play. King Suddhodana. So, every play begins with a scene, right? So, in the bracket, it was given. What was the scene? How the play starts? What is the beginning scene of the play? Right? What is the beginning scene of the play here? King Suddhodana. King Suddhodana. Who is Suddhodana? King of Kapilavastu. Suddhodana is sitting on his throne. Right? Or seated on his throne. Throne means? What is throne here? Throne we say seat of a king. Seat of a king or a queen. Raja to Rani kurithukollunta a special seat. We may call it as a special seat for a king or a queen. Correct? That is called throne. In Kannada we say simhasana. Right? Athava Rajana sthana. Sitting on his throne, the Suddhodana was seated on his throne. His ministers are sitting around him. His ministers are sitting around him. Avana sutta mantrigalu kootiddare. The chief minister is saying something to him. That means the CM, the chief minister, he is saying something to the king.
मुख्यमंत्री राजनो हेल्ता जस्ट देन द गॉड एंटर्स अदे समय के द गॉड एंटर्स एंड बोस टू द किंग बो बो मीन्स बागुवुदु अंत व्हाई यस एज वी डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस lessons of 9th and 10th standard, right? While deal with those classes, I said bowing is a sign of respect. So in our country, we are making namaste, you know, it's a sign of respect. In some countries, they are having used to somebody in some countries, they are going to remove their hats in showing respect, in they are somebody bowing to show the respect. And here in king's court, usually the guards do the same thing, they bow to their king to show the respect, right? It's a sign of a respect. The guard enters and bows to the king. Rajanige tale baaguttare guard. Now who is going to say the words? Guard. So the words which are bold in black in letters, they are the characters they are going to say. Avaru helikortiddare iga the words of that character, the words in front of the in front of that word which are bolded, those are said by that character. Kappu aksharadalli mundirthakkanta vakyagalu aa patradinda helalpattive ante. Okay, it's very easy to identify who said. God, long live the king. What did the god say? Long live the king! Exclamatory mark is there, right? Exclamatory mark. Long live the king. Raja chirayumagali. Namma raja chirayumagali, right? In respect, right? Sir here refers to the king. The god is referring. The god is what is using the word sir to the king. Sir. Prince Devdat, who was Devdat? Siddhartha's cousin. Who was Siddhartha? The king's son. The Prince Devdat wants to come in. In means what? In opposite, out. He wants to come in. Usually you too ask while you are entering into the classroom or the staff room. So, may I come in? Like this. ನಾವು ಒಳಗೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಿರ್ತಾನೆ. ಇನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ಸಿದ್ಧ ದೇವದತ್ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಇನ್, ಒಳಗೆ ಬರಲು ಅಪ್ಪಣೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಾ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ. ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಗಾಡ್ ಸೇ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಇನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಸೇ? ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಇನ್, ಕರ್ಕೊಂಬ ಒಳಗ. ದ ಗಾಡ್ ಬೋಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್. ನೋಡಿ, ಇನ್ ದ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಈ ಬೋಸ್ ಟು ದ ಕಿಂಗ್, ಅಂಡ್ ವೈಲ್ ರಿಟರ್ನಿಂಗ್ he bows to the king and he returns, right? The god bows and goes out. Bows and goes out. He got the chief minister, right? Here now Devdat yet did not enter, so in that gap, right now, just the god has gone to bring in the Devdat, right? In that short time, there is some conversation. Look at here. Chief minister, who is going to say the words? Chief minister, I wonder why Prince Devdat wants to see the king at this time. I wonder means I'm surprised. Why this Prince Devdat wants to see the king in this time. ಈ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ದೇವದತ್ತ ರಾಜನನ್ನ ಏಕೆ ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಬಯಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ವೈ ಈ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್, ಫೋರ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್, ಯು ನೋ, ದ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸೆಡ್, ಪರ್ಹ್ಯಾಪ್ಸ್ he wants to complain against someone. Look at here, these words shows about Devdatta's behavior, right? So look at the opinion of the second minister. What was his opinion about Devdutt? Second minister, perhaps, he wants to complain against someone. That means Devdutt has having an habit to complain again and again against somebody, right? So he says, perhaps he wants to complain against someone. Innyathu bandirtane yar mellaru complaint down bandirtane. This will see the words of the minister. The god at the same time, the god enters with Devdutt. Sevaka yarondige olaga bartane with Devdutt, enters with Devdutt. Both of them go to the king. Both of them. Both here refers to whom? First one, the god, and Devdutt. King. What is it, Devdutt? Why have you come to me at this time? The king is asking, the king is inquiring. Devdutt. What is it, Devdutt? Anything, Devdutt? Why have you come to me at this time? Hello, Devdutt. Why you have come here at this time to meet me? Devdutt. Now, Devdutt is replying to the words of the king. Sir. Again, sir here refers to the king. The prince will not give me my swan. What is the complaint? The prince will not give me my swan. Who was the prince here? The prince. Prince here refers to Siddhartha. Siddhartha is not giving me my swan. Siddhartha nanna hamsavanna nanage koduttilla. I want justice from you. Okay? I want justice from you. Nimminda nanage nyaya bekide. The prince Siddhartha is not giving me my swan. So that is why I need the help of you. Now I need justice. Nanige adanna kodisi. Right? King smiling. King, when he heard the words of Devdutt, the king smiled. Be calm, Devdutt. Calm here refers to be cool. Right? Be calm, Devdutt. Has Siddhartha taken your swan from you? The king is again confirming. Right? Because Devdutt is complaining against a person. That is, who is? He is the son of the king himself, right? Raja Sutaha Rajana Magana Mele Aropa Bandidega Devdutta Ninda. That is why the king is confirming again. Has Siddhartha taken your swan from you? Nijwaglu Nininda Siddhartha Amsavanna Tegedukondiddani. Devdutt, yes, sir. He has. Hodu Swami, yes, sir. After that, he is continuing the sentence. I shot it. Okay. I shot it. It fell on the ground. When I shot the swan, it fell on the ground near the prince. Nodi, sir, when I shot the swan, it fell down on the ground near Prince Siddhartha. Adu yara hatra hogi bittu? Nelad mele Siddharthana bali hogi bittu. He picked it up and said he won't give it to me. This was the complaint. If the real thing happened. Who shot the swan, my dear children? Yes. Devdutt shot the swan. Okay. After that, the swan fell on the ground nearby Siddhartha. Usually, what we do? We are going to take care of it. Right? We are going to nurse it. If anything damaged to that animal or a bird, we are going to take care of it. In the same way, Siddhartha picked it up and he won't give it to me. Nane kodta illa avanu. Siddhartha ettukonda nane adana kodta illa. King. That's very naughty of Siddhartha. Naughty means mischievous. Tuntatana. Mischievous. That's very naughty of Siddhartha. To the God. Now listen. Who is very angry with the... Now the king was angry with Siddhartha. That's very naughty of Siddhartha. Is Siddhartha the talayate jasti aayitu. Tuntatana jasti aayitu. Like this. To the God. Go and call him. The king ordered to the God, go and call him. Him here refers to Siddhartha. Go and call him. The God goes and goes off. Right? When the king ordered like this, the God goes and goes off. Where did the God go? To call Siddhartha to the court of king. Right? Third minister. In at first the second minister said something. Now the third minister softly to the fourth minister. Now the third minister is softly speaking with the fourth minister. Slowly. Speaking softly. Pichukuttuvantula, murmuring like this. The prince is a good lad. Lad. Lad here refers to boy. The prince, look at here, what is the opinion of the third minister about Siddhartha? Look at here. The prince is a good lad. Namma Rajkumar, right? Good lad. Lad means boy. Good boy. He can't do a thing that's wrong. He never do such kind of wrong thing. Look at his opinion. What a strong opinion the third minister had about the Siddhartha, right? No. Our prince would never do such kind of a wrong thing. Itarada tappu kelasavanna namma Rajkumara madodilla. Fourth minister, I agree with you. Yes, I too agree with you. I agree with your words. The God, at the same time, when they are talking themselves, at the same time, the God enters with Prince Siddhartha. The God enters with Prince Siddhartha, who has a white swan in his arm. Siddhartha has come along with that swan in his arms to the court of the king. He has a swan in his arms when he enters the king's court. Siddhartha bows to the king. Right? Now the times of my dear children, it is time to stop and let's continue the story in the next class. I hope you are unhappy, yes? Okay, later we will discuss in the next video class. Till then, take care and go through the questions in your exercise and try to find the answers from the text in the lesson. Right? And you don't forget to read the lesson once, twice or thrice what I have completed up to. Right? Naan elliyore mugisiddeno allevarigu chenagadanna. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe and keep learning. Thank you.